seconds away, a perfect confusion, less than 72 hours away, but some perfect confusion tonight from this effect and reinforces it. Plus, a cycling sex predator striking again is ninth victim in 60 seconds.
Come experience the grand opening of Floor Decor's newest location in West Covina. Our expansive store is fully equipped with safe distancing guides, so you can browse our wide aisles and be amazed by our entire selection, or easily order online. Pick up all the products you need for your flooring project curbside. So come discover the perfect floor at the perfect price, whatever way is perfect for you. Floor Decor, now open in West Covina for safe in-store shopping and curbside pickup, next to the West Covina Library and the old Kmart building.
Days business is forced to shut down at night, but now some curfew confusion. Just who is going to enforce it?
Eyewitness News reporter Veronica Miracle kicking off our team coverage tonight with more on the new restrictions. Veronica.
Marc and Colleen, this could be just the beginning of new restrictions to come if these COVID case levels in LA County don't drop down as fast. Tonight, the LA County Sheriff telling us that he wasn't made aware of the new curfew that's to come this Friday, but will follow the Department of Health Department lead.